Sorry about that. I forgot I had my mic moved over. Got. Butthead. Do it. good enough.
Chicken.
ghost.
Hippity boppity goop.
Appreciate that. In a bad area, but I can get to it. There's a Snorlax over that way that's kind of neat. look at me. Red-eyed little. Not little, but. Red-eyed bastard.
That's right. Take it all.
Okay, the next patch is there. So I'm gonna change the dance down to 5. Then we keep going. Space. Oh, $9.99. Oh, well then. That's not bad. I'm using some of those things.
Than I do medkit or revivals. I've got 41 revivals and 27 potions. So. It's Geodude. Oh no, Geodude fell. Oh no, not more tumble stunts. Thank you. actually very happy on the way my stream is turned out. The design is actually really cool. Come on, birdie. Let's battle. Mr. Mime, we're almost there. I think I see the pouch. Jesus. Except there's only one problem with Gyarados flying like that. Gyarados is not a flying Pokemon. He's a water Pokemon. Water dragon is what he is. So flying was not actually his thing. Even in the cartoon series, he never flew. He always swam. Love to catch one, but realistically, it's not following the right character, is all. That's like saying Magikarp can do damage. Magikarp can't jack. It does a splash. That's why if you ever have a Magikarp and you train him, you put him on just on the sidelines to gain experience share. Until he evolves into Gyarados. Then he's thank you. alpha without even being spotted. Interesting. Oh, I love video games. So relaxing. This is true. This is how we are always broke. That's why video games should be cheaper. Instead of $60 games, they should be like $25. Video games were only $25. You know how many video games I would have? Way too many. True. And all my bills are caught up. That's my first priority, is taking care of bills. Second priority is spoiling the hell out of my daughter. Third priority is my video games. My priorities are all set. I know what's important to me and what isn't. This is true. Even if they're already spoiled rotten. Thank you. spoiled, but I can't say she's wrong. She still knows what's right from wrong. What she has to work for, everything she's got. Dad's not rich. He probably never will be. Oh, that's a bunny ear. Oops.
Big bunny.
In the Pokemon Academy. You failed me. Damn it. Bunnel. He's a normal type. Go Pikachu. Yeah, I'm choosing. Bug. shit. That didn't work. Bug. I know. I'm down to my last one. I already know she can kick its ass. Sorry I messed with you. I won't do it again. Trust me on that one. Oh my goodness. That was like Batman on Elm Street type crap. Just minding your own business, and I went over and fucked up. Just tried to mess up her day. Sold some women. Scared for a second, I won't lie. I thought I signed my death warrant right there. Thank you. that bunny didn't decide to pursue, I would have been really screwed. Pokemon and went after it, but I didn't do much damage to it. So it was just easier to run. even if all I do is just buy like the shells of them and stick them back there. Spent a whole summer playing video games and watching TV. Back then it sucked because I was a very athletic kid. Like, I played basketball, a lot of soccer, still played video games here and there, but it wasn't until go in and play a video game here and there before bed, as long as my homework was done. If not, my mom would yell at me, "Get your homework done, no, get it done." I had to be in before the sun came down. But being an adult does have its advantages too. Stay up as late as I want, play video games whenever I want. My downfall is work, bills. Dead. Again, usually I'm asleep by before dark. Heck, I'm usually asleep before it's daylight. Electric with electric. True. Very true. think my favorite part about being a kid was just being able to do whatever without having to worry about consequences sometimes. I mean, like, my only responsibility was going to school. Until I hit 14. It was work and school. I have definitely came a long ways. Been through a lot of hell. Definitely doesn't throw fair punches. That is for sure. Saw me. Run away. Hit that tree. Come on, Mr. Man, hurry. Run away. It's on me. It's on me. Oh, like white on rice. I lost it. Phew. So close. Get away. That bat on. Psychic Pokemon are strong against dark Pokemon. It's a dark Pokemon. I wasn't scared of it. Let's go. Golbat.
that just happened.
I was right. Run away.
I can't run so far. Sorry, Golbat. I didn't mean to.
I just want to catch one. I don't even want to battle it. Hell, I'm hiding behind a tree. Done. You done just messed up.
Mom, take care of this. Take care of my problem. Booyah! Taken. Good job. Thank you.
the field camp. Actually read the books.
I don't have that much money.
Why would it? So close. That's the only one I need. Unless I can find it out in the woods. Unfortunately, they don't do bald on this game. Already tried. Jesus. $1,000 for each. That's 53. Okay, have a good night. Thank you for staying and watching, though. Thank you.
interesting.
But no.
Thank you.
Scyther. Interesting. Did not know that could happen in Pokemon. For the night, I shall be back on tomorrow morning since I have to work a night shift. You folks have a wonderful day.